Hello, if you don't know how to start your car without the key fob, I can show it to you. Some cars are having an option. As long as the key is with you, you can start the car. But some of them don't. So for those cars that you cannot start it without the key fob, just insert your key fob. Start it one time. And then stop the car. Remove the key fob. Now starts without the key fob. Key fob is in my hand. So you need to start your car, stop it, remove it, and then it works. Thanks for watching.